I think what empowered me most was her call to action. While she was on stage, she asked, "If I'm making you uncomfortable, then I'm doing a good job," because I think by being uncomfortable creates a change in you. And right now I'm in transition between starting in clinic and still having classwork and schoolwork, and being able to focus on both of those aspects is really important to be a better chiropractor.